Lock it up. Ready. Action.
Filmmaking is one of the few jobs where we actually try to make our job more difficult. We try to do the hardest things. The easy path is the stuff you've seen before, the stuff that won't visually excite you. So you're always pushing the envelope.
That's how you get Titanics, that's how you get Avatars, that's how you get those style movies, because you can't let other people tell you no.
It's definitely where art meets technology, and just the art part in itself is not easy. But you gotta understand the technical side. I mean, photography is technical in nature and artistic, but then there's physics. You're like, oh, I didn't really pay attention in school, didn't think, why would I ever need physics? Well, guess what? Now you need physics. We need to know how light reacts, how light scatters.
Laws of thermodynamics, like all these things. It's like, you know, it's just
so
it's
the
crazy.
More and more complexity that people, audiences, and filmmakers demand in visual effects, basically we need to start simulating reality closer and closer to the molecular scale that these events happen in life. And then that doesn't even get it. Yeah, and that doesn't
well, then
even
there's
get
experience,
into
which you can't teach in school. Anyways, even if you went to school, even if you weren't self-taught. Until you're in the front lines, it's like if you go to boot camp, when the first bullet whizzes over your head, it's like all that training, it's like it helps, but you're going to learn the most. You're going to get your street smarts actually in the battlefield. That's something you can't teach. You just have to sit there. You have to get screwed on something. Something has to break in your face. The deadline's coming up. You're getting nosebleeds because literally your blood pressure is probably at some horrifically unsafe level, and you've just drunk like a whole case of... You know, like
Red Bull.
Red Bull to stay up, so you feel like you're about to explode, and you have to figure out how to get it done. It's like we have like this thing's due at 5 p.m. and it's 3 o'clock. Like, get it done, and you have to figure it out. So you have to be the artist, the scientist. You have to be able to manage your time, and you have to deal under pressure when someone's got a giant gun pointed at the back of your head.